The beast in us wants to be lied to. Morality is an official lie, told so that it shall not tear us to pieces. Without the errors that repose in the assumptions of morality, man would have remained animal. As it is, he has taken himself for something higher and imposed sterner laws upon himself. That is why he feels a hatred for the grades that have remained closer to animality, which is the explanation of the contempt formerly felt for the slave as a non-man, as a thing.